There are consequences for everything in the world because everything relies on a past event or instance. Playing games in class has a consequence, whether that be removal of iPad privileges or time out of class, there are still consequences that the students must endure. The teachers clearly stated in the interviews that they do not want students playing games in class. One teacher stressed that they will try not to embarrass the student, but rather just subtly signal them, telling them to put the iPad away. Games overall are something that students use for entertainment and distraction. Every student knows that playing games in class is something that is frowned upon.